Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas!
Hi, everyone! It's good to see you. We are the Leafwoods. My name is Joy.
My name is Air.
My name is Snow.
Alden here.
We are here to tell you our favorite Christmas tradition as a family. My favorite tradition is when we gather as a family. What we do is we pick our favorite food and we eat that on Christmas Day. For me, I love eating shawarma. And when I eat it on Christmas Day, it reminds me of spending time with my siblings, my parents, and it's just a lovely, lovely food. How about you, Air?
My favorite Christmas tradition is watching the NBA games on Christmas with my family. And, you know, it's always nice to see these players playing on Christmas Day, playing yeah. with their family in the crowds.
My favorite Christmas tradition is when we watch a movie. And before we watch a movie, we talk about a Christmas story. My favorite Christmas story is when Jesus was born. My favorite movie that we watch on Christmas is Elf.
Of course, it's always
so Elf. Funny.
Seriously, you gotta watch
it
Elf.
Every year. Our favorite story has always been the Jesus' birth that we always read as we start that Christmas night. We have that as a tradition. So however differences that we may have, we practice love and we show love for each other by accepting who we are. Much like what Jesus did when he went here 2,000 years ago and gave himself to us so that he may reconcile us back to the Father. It says in John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but shall have eternal life." That's what we remember during Christmas. This pandemic, it might look a little bit different, but the most important thing is that we are all together. So from the Leafwoods, we would like to greet you a very
Merry Christmas.
God bless everyone.
God bless you.